19. Bending. When qi is felt after insertion, the needle is bent to one side to be manipulated. It's also called lying needle method. Clinical application. This method is usually used to promote qi flow and to direct qi to the focus of the disease.
After inserting needles, and then lifting the needles to the shallow location and binding the needles, the top of the needles go to where the illness directions. So that's sending qi to that direction. That's what we call binding.